subscribe to my channel. Ramadan is coming. So I want to make a chicken spring roll. Let's get started. We're gonna make chicken roll for whole Ramadan. Ingredients we need are 1 kilo chopped carrots,
1 kilo chopped capsicum,
1 kilo chopped chicken,
sauce and chili sauce,
3 teaspoons of salt,
3 teaspoons of chili powder,
3 tablespoons of crushed chili,
and roll sheet.
Some oil. Put some chicken and cook the chicken properly. Chicken and carrots. The batter for chicken roll is ready. Mmm.
they are super crispy and super good.
I hope you like my recipe.
So the ones who tried in the Ramadan.
So I will buy it to you all.
Now bye bye.